because on squat-ons, they have a tendency, if they get kind of forget what they're doing, to move forward their shoulders, kind of like that, so I could be here to, like, hold her up. Good, you got to reach those hands out a little bit further. Try it again. I know I'm making you tired. This is good for you. Good practice. So do it again. Then when they get really good into the squat, she's not there. All right. So I would say you can start to introduce this. And another way to introducing it is scoot the board really close. I just think you're again. This time you don't have to run though. This would be easy. It's the start of the board really close. And you don't even have to let them have a run. They put their hands on here. Bounce three times. So they go down. They go bounce, 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 down. And it's running the squat. And they can do that. So actually, it would be good for you guys to come over and spot a couple just like that.